I knew you wouldn't let me down.
To commemorate the fact that I proposed to you here.
Did you?
At the old Viceregal Lodge, in the Prince of Wales' sitting room, to be precise.
On Valentine's Day.
No one thought you had much of a career ahead of you then. It's lovely, but oh dear, I'm so ungrateful. I asked you for a tiara. I can't bear the things, but I need one as Viceroy, and you know I do.
Look, I had it specially made. Annie? Isn't that clever? That is that. That. And there we are. I thought you might get more use out of it.
You are the most absurdly fretful man. The austerity tiara, I ask you.
Thank you, darling. Hold that a little lower so we can see your medals.
This way, sir.
This is ridiculous. We have far too much work to attend to.
It's the King's wish. All part of the show.
This way, ma'am.
Your Excellency, the governors are waiting. We must finish your briefing.
Yes, of course. Can we hurry up, please?
You naughty dog. Oh. I'm sorry, would one of you clean up that accident, please?
You know they're forbidden to. None of them are of a low enough caste to clean up after a dog.
That's absurd. Pammy?
Darling.
Now, could you hold my... Thank you. All right.